Bollywood actor Sunny Deol says he never looked at patriotic film as a sellable thing and patriotism should not be treated as a sellable product. Sunny was interacting with the media at the trailer launch of his forthcoming film Blank with newbie Karan Kapadia on Thursday in Mumbai, where he was asked how he looks at the current trend of patriotic films in Bollywood. Sunny said,
"See, first and foremost, the most important thing is, are we all patriotic or not? Do we love our mother? Do we love our country? That's the most important thing. It should not be taken as some kind of a sellable thing, okay? And that's not how I have done my films or ever. Jab bhi maine kuch bhi kiya, it's because I believed in the characters and I did that. And mostly I've always done films where the characters have been strong, fight for something, and that's my nature also. I just go till the end and I'm not a kind of a person who gives up. So somehow that reflection comes across. And so some films which I've done which are on the patriotic note, so somehow people connect with me more. And it was never a sellable thing or something which we did, but definitely now the whole world has changed. Everything has become marketing, and so everything has to have a reason why we do and what we do, and then we all make graphs about it. Everybody does that nowadays, so I think that's what's happening right now. Season hai, kis cheez ka season hai, wo banate hain log.
Directed by newcomer Behzad Khambada, Blank will release on May 3. INS Report.